gentlemen, this next contest, it is scheduled for one fall or two curfew. Introducing in the corner to my right, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing 235 pounds, the sensational Pete Sanchez. And in the corner to my left, from Houston, Texas, weighing 297 pounds, here he is, ladies and gentlemen, the big cat, Ernie.
There's the big cat, Ernie Ladd, stepping over the top rope, getting set to take on Pete Sanchez. Ladd objecting to something here. As the referee goes over, checking out Pete Sanchez, look at the 10-gallon hat or whatever, just swallowing up the attendant there. Ladd's on his knees. And drop kick by Pete Sanchez. Ladd wants the referee to come over. Claims that Sanchez was pulling the trunks. Ernie Ladd, a little bit dismayed over that last little bit of action. Ernie Ladd had better not turn his back on Pete Sanchez. Sanchez is going to let him have it once more. Sanchez in the corner, not the place to be there against the big cat. Drop him in. Look at that. Picks him up. First into the turnbuckle. Well, a hard ride, and Pete Sanchez is in this match 1,000%. Don't forget, though, Ernie Ladd, a very tough customer. And the referee is trying to keep him, Sanchez, away from Ladd. But Ladd, meanwhile, going into the tights. Jams that thumb up under the neck of Sanchez. The big cat, Ernie Ladd. In control here at the moment again, jamming a thumb up under the neck of Pete Sanchez. Hey. referee's checking over that thumb. They should check it over long before Ladd enters the ring. Head first into turnbuckle again, Pete Sanchez. Sanchez, though, can turn things right around with just one little mistake from Ernie Ladd. The crowd again beginning to chant. Go, Pete, go. Sanchez, got a left hand, working on the midsection of Ernie Ladd, flipped him with a left hand. Sanchez swings him in the ropes, coming off, and really puts that hand into the midsection of big Ernie Ladd. Pulls his head into the midsection of Sanchez, and that knocks the breath right out of him. Again, the crowd chanting, go, Pete, go. Well, this match, Antonino turned around many times. Sometimes Sanchez will have the momentum and the advantage, and sometimes it'll be the big cat Ernie Ladd. Right now, though, it's all big Ernie Ladd. This, of course, one of the feature matches this week. The other one we saw earlier, Bugsy McGraw and Ivan Putski. Next week on All-Star Wrestling, the feature match involves Dominic DiNucci as he meets Ivan Koloff. Right now, Sanchez again has turned things around rather handily. Big cat into the corner. Here comes Sanchez right in there. But the thumb of Ernie Ladd found its way up under the neck once again. Through the rope, Sanchez goes out on the apron of the ring and rolls on the outside. Ladd with the thumb cocked, waiting for Sanchez to come back in. And he does not make it in, ladies and gentlemen. Look at the smile on the face of Ernie Ladd. Referee trying to keep Ernie Ladd off that rope. Ladd wants to go after Pete Sanchez.
Ladies and gentlemen, in 6 minutes and 2 seconds, Pete Sanchez was counted out outside the ring, and here is the winner, the big cat, Ernie Ladd.